Mrs. Krabappel, I come before you today to solve a riddle that has plagued mankind for centuries. What has four legs and ticks?
A walking clock?
A walking clock!
I'd wager he has some variety of walking clock in that box.
Bart, is it a walking clock?
What? No, it's my dog.
Oh, he is a jam. Here, boy. Would you like these cookies Martin made for me?
My Raisin Roundies!
My dog's name is Santa's Little Helper. One time he crawled under the house, and when he came out, he was covered with ants. Then he ran into a church and drank all the holy water.
Wow! Thank you, Bart. Great job.
Yay! I knew the dog before he came to class.
Kaboom! That, the sound of the thunderous volcanic explosion, which gives birth to the magnificent geode. One of nature's most...
You're doing it wrong. You gotta pin him hard so he can feel it.